Cool. Thank you, game. Thank you. I wonder if I can, like, can I push some of these barrels off? Will that help me? Down there. I can't tell if it helps me or not, so I'm gonna keep doing more. Nice. Come on, no. Get out of there. There we go. This is probably not gonna help, this is probably gonna kill me. No other barrels? Alright, I think we're good. Okay, game. I reckon we do this level, then I think I'll call it. Because I gotta go to bed. I gotta go to bed, have a good night's sleep before another hectic day of work. Yeah, I did. Voice? Oh my god. The game knows. The game knows. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. The game knows. So how many rockets we got? Right. Yeah, we're full out. Oh my goodness. Shit. Shit. Oh, that's hot. Look at all my weapons. That is hot. Alright. We're gonna do primarily plasma, I think. But we'll just see. Something's gonna happen. Four unique and fascinating artifacts. These tablets were originally discovered in the dig site under what has become known as Site 3. Subsequent examination of the surrounding area and carbon dating of the tablets brought UAC researchers to the conclusion that the tablets belonged to a civilization that existed millennia ago and were placed in a holy burial ground of some sort. Utilizing the best minds in linguistics and UAC proprietary pattern recognition. Nice. The tablets were exhaustively examined. What we found was fantastic. The first tablet provided us with a well. It's about to happen, isn't it? Han Solo? Alright. shit. Looks like we're going back to hell. With full weapons this time. Well. Stay in chat, but I gotta go. Aha. I hear the whispers. Oh, someone sounds big and angry. That's Baron. Shit. Aw, damn it. We finish this fight and then we cut stream. Right.
Setting new standards in both archaeological discovery and analysis.
Marvelous. Okay. I think what I'll do here, I will save it again. No point doing all that walking. Sorry, I'm gonna get messed up here. Fuck. Fuck. I like that. You don't scare me. Oh, gotta go. Damn it. back it up much quicker than that. Okay. Can't skip. That's fine, I can't skip. It's definitely BFG. Definitely BFG. Roar, you're between my legs, what are you doing? Roar. Okay, finally. Thank you. Mr. Clean, I mean Logi, thank you, thank you very much. SEO, thank you very much. How are you, sir? Is this all cutscene?
Recon Zulu, this is Echo One. Give me a visual status.
Was that it? I mean, fair enough,
Echo,
it was.
This is Recon Zulu. We've got massive damage all over the base. This place looks like hell. I've got life signs on the bioscanner. Eyes sharp. Echo One, we've got a survivor, a Marine.
Corporal, you hear me? You all right? Can you hear me?
Nice.
Echo One, this is Recon Zulu. Prepare for medevac. Copy that. Have you located Counselor Swan? Yes, sir. He's dead. Roger, Recon One. What about Dr. Betruger? He's nowhere to be found, sir.
Shit. Oh dear. Ah, DLC? Fucking birds. Avian menace. Trez told us. Fucking sick, did it? I didn't think we'd do it tonight. That's sick, I'm so glad I streamed. Nice. Alright, I can get a shout out for you in just a second, Mr. Hatsio. Oh, actually, maybe I can do it now. Yeah, I can. Okay, good. Shout out for Hatsio, streaming Mega Dimension Neptuna 7. Interesting. Sounds like an indie game. Cool, cool. Who's the dude? AGG. Thank you very much. It's the first game I've completed on stream for a while now. Feels good. With that being said, I haven't. I do own the DLC. At some point we will get to it. But for now, I think we'll let Doom 3 marinate. I didn't expect that the last fight would be that demon though. I thought it would be Petruga. But I'm guessing they're saving him for the DLC, which is fair enough. Was that it? That's it. Finished. Good. Good. We're done here. Alright, so let us finish up. Exit. Yes, I'm sure.